Today's action in the NCAA tournament in a moment, but we begin with this breaking news in Council Bluffs, where right now firefighters are at a burning apartment complex there. Good evening, I'm Jeremy Maskell. Melissa Fry has the evening off. Our Christina Engdahl is there, and this is what she told us within the last 5 minutes. Emergency crews rushed to the Greenbrier apartment complex near 1400 Franklin Avenue in Council Bluffs. You see the video here. We know the fire has displaced about a dozen families, one person taken to the hospital with minor injuries, but everyone else there, we're told, is okay. At this hour, despite hours of work to fight these flames, there is still smoke and occasional flames. Witnesses say it appears to have started on a lower balcony, and within the last hour, we talked to one witness who had this to say.
Like 12 families have to be housed, I guess, because they took the other side too and have to. But the last I heard, you know, the talk around here was some animals were still inside, so I don't know if they got out.
Now, again, we know everyone, people-wise, got out of that building okay, although one person was taken to the hospital with minor injuries. This fire call went out about 7:40 p.m. in the 1400 block of Franklin in Council Bluffs, so still firefighters on scene. We still see smoke and occasional flames there. We hope that Christina Engdahl will be able to bring us a live update later in the newscast.